Well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
But then you have a competitor who needs no introduction. The Miz, the A-lister, a world-famous celebrity.
And I'm sure Miz is desperate to convince everyone here tonight that he is the biggest star in all of WWE.
Oh, Miz turns the tables.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. We've come to expect outright cowardice from The Miz in his matches. Do you think we'll see him running around the ring with his tail between his legs tonight?
Honestly, Cole, I am astonished that you'd describe Miz's incredible ring awareness like that. Miz is a master of knowing when it's time to fight and when it's time to...
And a quick pan attempt. Referee stops the count.
Switches it back around. And a side effect. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal. Miz escapes damage. Kick by the Miz. DDT.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Ooh, stiff punch.
Lots in the gut wrench. Suplex! And that was not the kind of treatment for an A-lister getting knocked down a peg or two.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Two!
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. What a German suplex.
Oh!
The Miz just getting beat down.
Not looking so awesome for Miz here.
The arm getting pummeled. Miz counters with an attack.
Like that is why The Miz is still an A-list talent in this business.
Or at least why he still thinks so.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Oh, man, what a boot.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Great counter.
Miz from behind, hook.
The Miz had it measured.
Two. What in the world?
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
And guys, The Miz is incredulous. He expected to have his hand raised by now, but it didn't happen.
Oh, look at this.
Kick by the Miz.
DDT.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Scores the reversal on Miz. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
First forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Ooh.
This match is brutality starting to show on him.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of...
Up high. Oh, just completely off target there.
Taken to the air and completely wiping out.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Big forearm.
Ooh, merciless looking.
is so much fun to watch.
Four. Down we go.
The Miz just got destroyed.
Five.
Oh, caught him in the head.
Six.
He returns to the ring.
By the Miz.
Uh-oh, look at what are they gonna do? Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Last handle. Oof.
Stomping every single part of his body.
Just a barrage of stumps.